So children, habitats of animals. So what is an habitat? It's a place where animal or plants live to get water, food and shelter. Where do the animals live? They live on land and in water. There are various types of animal habitats. Terrestrial habitat, the animals which lives on land, cats, dogs, cows. Aquatic, the animals which lives on water. Amphibians, those lives both on land and water. Frog, turtle. Aerial, they can fly in the air, they have wings. Arboreal, they can live mostly on trees. Your monkey, your squirrel, your chameleon, they lives on trees, children. Deserts, ship, the camel is called the ship of the desert. Their body is adapted to such an environment. Yes, forests, children. 80% of the animals lives in forest. You can see various wild animals in the slide. Yes, your cheetah, your tiger, lion, bear. Then comes your polar region, Arctic and Antarctic. It's extremely cold and everywhere there is ice. Penguin, walrus, they lives in Antarctic. They are Antarctic animals. Arctic animals, polar bear, they can survive the cold temperature. Freshwater habitats, your fishes, they lives in pond, lakes. Saltwater habitat, ocean, seas, shark, starfish, dolphins, they live in ocean. Yes, children, hibernation, when an animal goes through a long sleep in winter. When an animal travels to far away places, they are called migration, children. And these are the images of your textbook. You can refer it once, children. Here is the notes for you, children. The various categories of animals. Terrestrial animals, aerial animals, aquatic animals, arboreal animals. And the various habitats of animals also. Terrestrial habitat and aquatic habitat. Terrestrial habitat have got deserts, forests, ground, grasslands, mountains and polar region. Aquatic has got fresh water and ocean. So go through these notes, children.